Welcome to The Open Reduction, your channel covering all topics oral and maxillofacial surgery. I'm Dr. Tom Bolten, and today we're doing a PSA on a topic that affects millions of people worldwide, periodontal disease. This isn't just about bad breath or bleeding gums. Untreated periodontal disease can lead to tooth loss, systemic health issues, and serious complications. Let's break it down. So what is periodontal disease? It's a chronic inflammatory condition that affects the structures supporting the teeth, your gums, bone, and periodontal ligaments. It starts with plaque and calculus buildup, which irritate the gums. Over time, this leads to inflammation, gum recession, and bone loss. There are two main stages, gingivitis and periodontitis. Gingivitis is reversible. Good oral hygiene and regular dental cleanings can help restore your oral health. If it progresses to periodontitis, things get more serious. This stage involves permanent bone loss, and treatment includes deep cleaning with scaling and root planing, and even surgery. If left unchecked, the teeth eventually lose too much bone, become loose, and fall out. As an oral surgeon, I typically see periodontal disease that has advanced to the point of surgical intervention. This might include regenerative procedures, flap surgeries, and even dental implants if the teeth are not salvageable. This patient has advanced periodontal disease. Take a look at her bottom teeth. There is a lot of inflammation in her gums and recession. Check out the inside of her teeth. See these large deposits here? This is plaque and calculus buildup. It can take years to accrue this much calculus, and it feels hard as a rock due to the mineral components. The underlying gingiva is incredibly inflamed and swollen. Unfortunately, her top jaw is even worse. And when I pull back her lip, we can see how much bone loss, plaque, and calculus she has. This tooth is extremely loose. The only treatment for disease this advanced is full mouth extractions and either dentures or dental implants. But here's the good news. Periodontal disease is preventable. Brush twice a day, floss regularly, and don't forget your dental checkups. If you notice early signs like swollen gums, bleeding when you brush your teeth, or bad breath, don't wait. Go see your dentist or periodontist right away. Thanks so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please click the like and subscribe button and share with your friends. If you're interested in the surgery side of oral care, check out my channel for lots of interesting oral and maxillofacial surgery cases. I'm Dr. Tom Bolten. I'll catch you next time on The Open Reduction.